We heard from Lieutenant Governor Shel Oliver today in her capacity as the commissioner of the DCA. On the foreclosure issue, I guess it was good to hear that we're trending in the right way, that we're now number two, we're no longer number one in the nation in foreclosures. Many issues that the Lieutenant Governor's staff has addressed, I think will move us in the right direction when it comes to getting the proper mediation for many of our residents, counseling, assistance to keep them in our homes and keep their families together. When you talk about affordable housing, many times the elephant in the room is, segregation and race when it comes to affordable housing in New Jersey. And New Jersey, as you know, is a state of the haves and the have-nots. We do not have a lot of mileage per se than many other states, but you have many affluent areas where people live very well, have great educational systems, have great health care. Then you have others that were within a mile or 2 miles that are totally different when you talk about, you know, housing, education, health care, and just the overall quality of life. So we do have to address segregation in the state of New Jersey when it comes to the affordable housing issue.